Hello, my name is Aynur. I am 14 and I am one of you. Do you feel confident any time or do you have the moments when it seems to you that you're not so nice, not so clever? I'm sure you have had such moments and so do I. All these are called cognitives. Why do we have them? How are they formed? I think this question interested any teens and that's why today I'd like to speak about teen cognitives. Adolescence is not without genetically transitional. The organism grows up, the appearance and behavior of the child change. In this very age, very often we have all kinds of complexes which it is very difficult to get rid of. Incidentally, not only girls but also boys are affected by complexes with respect to their appearance. Boys at this age have the complex being of too tall or too small. They are sure that because of this they look large and also affected in popular in their class or school. And go to the girls, they look at the mirror and tell them, I am ugly, fat, I have crooked legs, small breeze, people in the face. Boys, do not pay any attention to me. Hey, girls, have you ever told yourself such things? I have. If we continue thinking this way, it led to the negative attitude of others and our luck in ourselves. What does a young lady do to prove their importance and attractiveness? Yes, you're quite right. The girls do everything to look older than they are. They use makeup, but usually it looks ugly and goes the love of others. Look at this magazine cover. Do you like it? Does this young lady look nice? I know your answer. Yes, yes, yes. But have you ever shown that glossy covers can be another reason for developing complexes? Models with glossy covers are thin and tone, and there is no one speak on their skin. Are you sure that all of that look ideal in real life? Of course not. In fact, all this fault as a result of skillful digital porting where all the irregularities and faults can easily be retouched. But what do teenagers begin to do to become like the one of their idol? Again, for sure, you know the answer. They won't be asleep as the hell with actors and immediately take on a diet. But any diet is stress for the body. Very often, strict diet can lead to serious diseases like bulimia or anorexia. It is better to do physical exercise or sports. Sport is always healthy. Another comment is connected with wearing spectacles and under braces. But there is always a way out. Why not ask your parents change glasses with contact lenses? The benefit of choice is huge. And braces can be picked up and installed so that they are less visible. But not all comments are connected with in their appearance. It may be a problem in the family. For example, in common family, they assure that because if they not have one of the parents, their social status are lower than who could live in family with mom and dad. In this case, a lot depends on parents. And being a teenager is not easy. Plus, of hormonal activity, restrictive organism, new sensations and constant change of mood, it is only a small part of teen experiences. Do we need support? Yes, we still need our parents' love and care even when we pretend to be adults. In addition to common respect to appearance and situation in the family, teen also suffer from complexes due to their financial situation and other words poverty. If at school all children have mobile phone and computer, dress it better, and you do not, you for sure may have a couple of complexes in your pocket. But who knows the situation your family better than you? No one except you. And then you, being a part of your family, need to understand that your family doesn't have a material wealth, not because they don't want it, but because they are a life problem. Another question for you. What can teenage complexes turn out into? Some teenagers become self-absorbed, shy, and others, in contrary, rude to everyone in a row, improve their opinions on everyone, try to assess themselves. Some teenagers experiencing self-doubt prefer the computer to communicate with peers, as it also works for them, completely replaces for the real one. You may tell me that all that I've told is clear, but where is the solution? How to avoid such complexes? First of all, you need to understand that appearance by far is not the most important thing in life. Even the most beautiful girls have hard in life, even harder than the rest. And boys don't always prefer the beautiful girls. Many girls who are popular with boys have far from ideal appearance. They conquer with the internet or sense of humor. Of course, no, there is no desire for solving the problem of getting rid of complexes. Each teenager needs an individual approach, but first of all, you need to understand the reason of the complexes and remember that nobody will be able to help you than you want it.